फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू द ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। आई होप यू ऑल आर सेफ एंड साउंड एट होम एंड यू ऑल आर डूइंग गुड एट होम। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद द सेम चैप्टर, दैट इज चैप्टर 4, मल्टीप्लिकेशन एंड डिवीजन ऑफ फ्रैक्शंस। लास्ट टाइम आई हैव एक्सप्लेन यू वेरियस प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ मल्टीप्लिकेशन एंड डिवीजन ऑफ फ्रैक्शंस। Today I am going to start with a very new property, that is mixed fraction divided by improper fraction. First of all, the question arises, what is improper fraction? The fraction whose numerator is greater than or equal to denominator, that are called improper fractions. Now there are some general rules that we have to keep it in mind to divide a mixed fraction by an improper fraction. Now the first rule says that convert the mixed fraction to improper fraction. Over here I have taken an example of 4 2 by 5 divided by 14 upon 15. So first of all, I am going to convert this mixed fraction into improper fraction, that is 4 5s are 20 plus 2 22, that is 22. Is it clear? The second rule says that multiply the first fraction, that is dividend. This is the first fraction, that is dividend, and the second one is divisor. Now when we are going to multiply the dividend with the divisor will be reciprocal. Means multiply the first fraction dividend with the reciprocal of the second fraction, that is divisor. So over here 22 upon 5 divided by 14 upon 15, when I am going to convert this division sign into multiplication sign, the numbers will be reciprocal. So after reciprocaling the number, if it can be simplified, we have to simplify it. 22 11 2 11s are 2 7s are 5 1s are 5 5 3s are 15. So now it cannot be simplified further, so it will be 11 into 3 is equal to 33 upon 7, or we can write it in a mixed fraction form, that is 7 4s are 28 and 5 33, so 4 5 by 7. I hope this much is clear to everyone. Let us come to another topic, that is division and multiplication of fractions. Let us take an example. Simplify 2 upon 8 divided by 5 upon 3 within the brackets multiplied by 4 upon 3. In these type of problems, the first thing you have to keep it in mind is that whatever is given inside the bracket, first you have to solve that thing. After that, whatever the answer is coming, you are going to multiply it with the number or a fraction that is given outside. So let us solve it. 2 upon 3, it is 2 upon 3, not 8, it is 2 upon 3 divided by 5 upon 3 inside the bracket multiplied by 4 upon 3. Over here you can see a division sign. As I have told you earlier, that the numbers that are within inside the bracket, first we are going to solve that part. So 2 upon 3, when I am going to convert this division sign into multiplication sign, the numbers will be reciprocal, so it will become 3 upon 5. Now 3 3 cancel, what is left? 2 upon 5 multiplied by 4 upon 3. Now easily, if it can be simplified, you can simplify it. If it is not simplified, just multiply numerator by numerator and denominator by denominator and write the answer. So 2 4s are 8, 5 3s are 15. I hope it is clear to everyone. Let us come to another example. 4 upon 6 multiplied by 24 upon 16 inside the bracket divided by 1 upon 6. Now first of all, I am going to solve the numbers that are within inside the bracket. So 4 upon 6 multiplied by 24 upon 16. It can be simplified. 6 1s are 6, 6 4s are 24. 4 1s are 4, 4 4s are 16. So 4 1s are 4, 4 1s are 4. So what is left? What is the answer? 1 divided by 1 upon 6. Now, when I'm going to convert this division sign into multiplication sign, the numbers will be reciprocal. So it will be 1 into 6 upon 1. That is 6. I hope this much is very much clear to everyone. Now the chapter is finished. Along with this video, I'm going to send my lesson plan. And your duty is to complete your work in your classwork copy. Till then, be safe and goodbye.